After the age of 60, this forgetfulness turns into a severe disorder called Alzheimer's, a condition that permanently affects the brain. Yes, in this state, the affected person starts to lose memory and can even forget the names and faces of close ones. They also lose their thinking skills and the capacity to carry out easy tasks like how to tie a shoelace. They even see or hear things that are not there, lose their way, have trouble sleeping, or say the same things over and over.